bromosaurs.
Are they dangerous?
Not really. You just have to be careful they don't inhale you. There. That one is a male.
How can you tell?
Oh, they're much smaller than the females.
How do you know that that one has a jellyfish on it?
All males do. The bromosaurs blow out pure water, which the jellyfish can't do without. That's why they live on them all year round, and that's where they get their hypersensitivity from. Soft as silk.
Can I help? I'm a good driver.
Seatbelt.
What?
Seatbelt.
I thought you said they weren't aggressive.
Except when you take their little buddy.
Great.
I'm Bob, by the way. Hi.